This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. That back is in dire straits right now.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Outside.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
A strike out of nowhere.
Wow, what a big shot right to the jaw.
Working the gut outside of the ring here. There are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
He looks a bit off his game here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. And here's an early cover.
Kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Well, we're on the move here. And he's toast.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Not this!
There's no telling what's going to happen here. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Oh no, we know what this is.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
Watch it! We'll take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation.
Down an incredible gut-wrench suplex.
What a display of power.
Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean lights out.
It is so hard to stop that kind. That's it. He's out.
Finisher.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.